we knew these activities that Ecosphere was doing here, and today we did these momos that have been amazing, and actually now we can really appreciate how difficult and the time it takes to do it. So I think we're gonna eat them with a lot of love every time we ask for them in a cafe or something.
It was just a random decision to come to Spiti. I'd heard a lot about it, how amazing it was, and I'm super glad that I'm finishing up my journey here because it's been amazing. So yeah, and we decided for our last day to make some momos, and it's been amazing.